sunny day. I wanted to visit my first flower. That's when I was jumped on by a small spider. I wanted to escape, but I couldn't because the spider was holding on to its own spinning thread in me. I felt a sting, and I lost my senses. That's how I became a spider's breakfast.